This is the first of two games this afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. More super teams lined up for you in this Winston Churchill Cup.
I think it's a great partnership between EFSA and Mahra Polo team. It will be hopefully a long relationship this year and the next few years. The winning formula that Polo attracts a lot of important people. I mean, I played polo with many famous and celebrities and royalties like the King of Malaysia. I played with Prince William. So it will take EFSA name even stronger, and a lot of people will start knowing in the polo world. This is a tournament, so every game is open for everybody to come and attend, and we love people to come and watch.